Hi, everyone. Once again, the labyrinth has been set up in the Celtic Cross Room. This prayer walk is being made available to you during this Holy Week so that you can experience, in a new way, the Passion of Christ as he walked through this week.